How to apply for jobs in freelancing? The best way to apply for a job is that you should include your best skills in your profile. No matter whatever it is, test your skills. Take 2 or 3 tests of skills, add some items of sample works in your portfolio. You are free to include your offline job experience certificate and details in your profile, so take time to complete the first step. Searching for jobs. Select categories related to your skills, use the search box to find works. For example, if the profile title is logo designer, then you can type logo design, then see all the results below and read every post with an open mind. Project selection. You can customize your search result by selecting job type, experience level, client history and project length, etc. Suggested custom job search results are select fixed price job, select experience entry level, client history 1 to 9 hires. Apply for job in which client payment method is verified, job description is 1 or 2 paragraphs, previous work history, budget is genuine for the job.